My name is Shannon Taylor, and I'm playing the role of Elizabeth Bennet in Pride and Prejudice. I grew up in Barrie, Ontario. I was born in Burlington, but moved when I was three. And I went to school there until high school. And at that time, I commuted from Barrie to Etobicoke for, I majored in music theater at Etobicoke School of the Arts. I did that for 5 years, and then I moved to Toronto after I had commuted for four or five years, and I went to Ryerson for theater, graduated there for my BFA, and I've lived there for the last 5 years since I've graduated, and that's my home base, although I do spend time kind of across Canada working. It was when I was 10, I auditioned for a music theater company in Barrie, Ontario, which is where I grew up, called the Strolling Youth Players. And I was in that for 6 years, and it ranged from ages probably 10 to 20. And we performed in like, bingo halls and malls and libraries and car garages and rehearsed quite extensively, all original material, but we were doing that. You know, I did that 6 years, and it gave me an opportunity to perform at a really young age. And I continue that from kind of 10 years old. So I think that's probably where it started. I was 16 when I was offered the role to play Liesel in The Sound of Music at Stratford. And I was 16 going on 17, as is Liesel in The Sound of Music, which was an incredible opportunity and kind of changed my life in and of itself. But during that season, I was also cast member in Inherit the Wind at Stratford that Richard Manette was directing and William Hutt was starring in. And one of my roles in Inherit the Wind was a jury member who sat in a court case and watched William Hutt perform. My role was just to literally sit there and react honestly. And watching his technique, he was about 80 years old at the time, and watching his technique from night to night and the spontaneity and precision that he had and freedom changed my idea of exactly what I wanted to do. I'd always, my training up to then had been music theater, and I still love singing and hope to continue along in music theater. But the degree of skill that he had for the craft of acting changed my path at that time, and I pursued studies in acting after that rather than music theater, and I kind of took a break. And now I try and do both, but he's certainly responsible for inspiring me to pursue acting. It is an absolute honor to be here performing at the NAC with this incredible cast and this beautiful city that has welcomed us from our first preview. And every moment I walk to the show, I feel really blessed and fortunate to be able to play this role and surrounded by such great people in our nation's capital. So I've been in Ottawa probably almost 2 weeks now, and one of the best parts about being here is that I'm closer to home. I'm from Ontario, but I've spent some of the last couple years working in Alberta, so my friends and family aren't all able to come and see my work. So Ottawa is a 4-hour drive for a lot of my friends and family, and it's such a pleasure to be able to share the story, knowing my mom and dad or my sister or my partner or my best friends are out there. So that's a great part of being here in Ottawa, and exploring this beautiful city and eating poutine and walking around Byward Market, and I hope to get to galleries, which I've yet to do, but I still have some time, so that's the next goal.